Hello friends! Welcome back to my new video. Today I'm going to show you how to make sub-bullet points in PowerPoint. Let's get started. You want to make sub-bullets to press on your keyboard tab. If you enjoy this video, please like, comment, share, and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.